Hi all! In this video we will explore the chaos cosmos. No matter whether you're using Corona or V-Ray, the chaos cosmos works on both renderers. It offers a great variety of ready-made materials and 3D models. To access them, go to the chaos Corona toolbar or V-Ray toolbar and click on the Open Cosmos browser button. The chaos cosmos window opens. On the left side, we can see the menus 3D Models, Materials, HDRIs, Collections and Creators. The same menus can also be seen on the right side as thumbnails. I will start with the Materials. I will click on it to open the rollout and then I will go to the Wood category. I want to give my bedroom a new look and I will try this grey wood. I will open the material editor and put it side by side with the Cosmos browser. Once I leave the cursor on a thumbnail, the download button appears. Click on it. Here you see the progress of the download. I will drag and drop it in the material editor and now I will drag and drop it on my surfaces. Now, I will go to the Walls category and choose this one. Let me go to the fabrics and choose a brown fabric. Let me also download another fabric for the bed throw and the curtains. And another one for the carpet. Before I render, let's do some small adjustments. We need to add a UVW map on the headboard wall. I will copy this UVW map and paste it on the nightstands and the bed base so that they have the same look. I will also add a UVW map on the carpet. Let's do a render to see what we get. I will also adjust the tone mapping to brighten up my render. Now I will use the 3D Models menu to add some accessories in my scene. I will go to the Vegetation category and choose the indoor plants. I will download this one and drag it on the right nightstand. Do you see that it automatically aligned it with the surface? To reposition it, I will select both the plant and the nightstand, isolate them, and use the Select and Place command. This command keeps the selected object aligned with our object. From the accessories, I will choose some books to place them on the nightstand table. We can now render. And here is the final result. So, to sum up, we can use the Chaos Cosmos browser to access a great variety of ready-made materials and 3D models, and you no longer need to create a material from scratch or to purchase any 3D models for your personal projects.